Cafecito en la mañana, me pone en la cama. Y amigo con mis panas, tú eres lo que he soñado. Yo amo a esa mujer, hago lo que tenga que hacer. Para juntos morirnos viejitos, ser la envidia todo será. Tú eres lo que soñaba, tú eres lo que quería. La que enamoró.
Forever, tonight. Calaferrera, Calaferrera, yes, I'm in Calaferrera.
You know, hold at your boy, yes, thank you guys for watching again. Welcome to vlog number 49. Many people ask me to go to visit Calaferrera, yes. So here I am. I grabbed a taxi from Cala Eagles, my hometown. Big shout out to Cala Eagles, Sparkles, Western Steakhouse, Nevada, Beatrice, everything. Here we have what we have here. It's the Calaferrera Hotel. Yes, and we're at the beach. So let's see how busy the beach is tonight. Let's see if there are any people chilling, hanging around, having fun. Time of their life, look. Wow. Yes, let's go. Wait, what up? No dogs, no campfire, no cars, no bikes. Put your trash in the bin, no. You know, let's skip the rules today. Let's skip the rules. Welcome to vlog number 49. Yes, I'm in Calaferrera. Thank you for tuning in. Like always, thank you for watching. Make sure to subscribe, like, help out a man on a mission. We're today in Calaferrera Beach. Yeah, let's see what's up. Full trash can here. Yeah. And the beach. Let's walk a bit on the beach and see what's up. It's very quiet here. We have what we have here. A small restaurant. Not too much interesting. Look, people hanging around. Yeah. The Iceman. So let's walk to the sea and see from there. Let's see the sea and see from there. Yes, let's go. But it's very quiet. You can rent your own. Here, they have lockers to put your Anyway, let's see what's up. So some people are enjoying their after hours here, chilling. But look at the views. Oh, it smells fresh as F as well, like always. It's amazing, guys. It's 23 July. Yes. Look, Calaferrera, the beach. There are not a lot of people on the beach. You can enjoy it. We know we have our distance, no corona, be damned. No, nothing. Just enjoy, have fun. Yes, let's continue. Let's go. Let's go up here. Here's a supermarket. I'm quite thirsty. So here where we have the hotel. Big hotel. Yeah. Let's continue. Wow. All right. So like I said before, like in all my vlogs, we never know where we end up. We never know. So stay tuned till the end because anything can happen. Anything, but I have some sort of storyline for tonight, because tonight me and my parents-in-law, they're here on holiday. Yes, my parents-in-law are here, so I invited them to the most fancy restaurant in the marina tonight, and it's from last week. Check out part 1, vlog 47. My brother from Ukraine, he told me to visit this place, best sushi in town. So it's time for another food review, guys. I might do a toilet review as well, who knows? I will show you all the content. You don't need to come to Mallorca. I will show you, you can see from back at home. You see everybody having fun. Yes, let's grab a drink maybe here. What's called this bar? It's called Playa Bar Restaurante Playa Marina. Okay. Playa Marina, guys. I ordered a nice beer. I'm in Calaferrera. Yes, for once. It took a while. You see the restaurant, we're having fun. The weather is beautiful. By the way, it's very, very hot today. It was like 37 degrees. And tomorrow, 40 degrees. Oh, it's going to be so hot in the kitchen tomorrow. We're having fun. Salute, and I see you in a little bit, because the plan for tonight, we walk together, you and me, we walk together. We were gonna walk to Calador, and then to the marina, and then to this beautiful place called the Skybar Lounge with my parents-in-law. How much fun is going to be? My mother-in-law, she's like the Gordon Ramsay from the Netherlands, like for real. Make sure to watch till the end because it's going to be a funny vlog. Thank you guys. Make sure to subscribe, like. Thank you. Beso. Wow. Time to leave the bar. Time to say goodbye. There's always time to say goodbye. Maybe I can show you guys the buffet. I don't know the rules here. I will show you the buffet and then we go to Cala d'Or, Marina d'Or, and see what we see. We see what's up. Good food, nice people enjoying. See? Perfect. Like really nice atmosphere here. We will walk from Cala Ferrera to Cala d'Or Center tonight. So here are some steep steps. Don't bring your grandma. It's called the Barcelo Hotel. Yeah. Very big one, but very quiet as well. The journey tonight gonna be a funny one. 9:30, I need to be in the marina at the Sky Lounge. Oh, my parents-in-law are waiting for me. And I only have 45 minutes left. So let's hurry up, guys. Let's hurry up. Quick. What we have here. Starfish. Look at this Jeep. What's up? That's a funny one. I just left the beach. Frank left the building. Now let's go to Cala d'Or, the marina. Maybe we do another toilet review. Who knows? We see. We're gonna do a food review. I guess. I'm not gonna promise it. But who knows? Look at this. It's like the Chinese wall. Whatever, I'm not going to walk down there. Let's see what's up, man. We're close. Where we at anyway? I don't know. Let's just walk this. No. I made that mistake many times here in Mallorca in Cala d'Or. Oh, let's take this route. Let's take that route. Hey, you're gonna get lost. For sure, it's a small town, but you're gonna get lost. Oh yeah, I know where I am. Yes. What do we have here? Here's the hotel. Maybe I can show you a bit. Reception. Yeah, Ferrera. See? I told you so, I'm in Ferrera tonight. Yeah, Casablanca. Yeah. Let's go. And what do we have here? Aptos. Jesus, is that even English? Aptos. Ferrera Beach. Aptos. Well, it seems closed to me. Please keep door closed at all times. This door must have been closed for 2 years already. The Rona, guys, the Rona. How we can get rid of the Rona virus? I don't know. People get their jabs, but not a lot seems to be changing out here. The rules get even more strictly. Well, more people got vaccinations. It's like, I don't know. Stay tuned. We're almost there. Oh yes, back to civility. Yes, we found our way back. Because I know this playground from way back. I've been chilling here. Maybe relax for 2 minutes and then we continue the walk tour. Yes, because just to bring back some memories. And before, there always be used to a lot of chickens came out here. When I was chilling around here, a lot of chickens were out here. And I will feed them some chicken food. Yeah, the journey goes on. Because it's almost 9:00, we need to move. We need to move, because before the sun goes down, let's go. We're almost there. We're almost in the Cala Ferrera street. The strip from Cala Ferrera. Yeah, I just will show you what I'm seeing today. 23 July 2021. Very quiet still. It's very, very quiet. See what we have here.
some abandoned buildings, hotel. I don't know, it's not opened. It doesn't look open to me. And here's some more apartments. Do you know what I'm seeing? I don't know. Because I don't know the name of all these places. I'm just a simple man myself as well. But you know, the reason I started up this channel is to show you guys and everyone back home this beautiful place. There's a lot to see, you know? The city is finally alive since a month or so. Finally there's something to do, but not too much though. But yeah, what we can do. We do our best. And, yeah, we'll see here, this place. But guys, I'm talking a lot. I'm so much talking. I need to hurry up. 9:30. I need to be in the marina. And I'm in Cala Ferrera still at the end of the strip. Seriously, it's like a half hour walk. So I need to step up my pace. Yes, let's go. Oh, what do we have here? Here. Oh yeah, I'm in a rush. Still filming. The Polynesian bar here in Cala Ferrera, guys. For all the people who know this place, closed. It's closed, sadly, but they must have their reasons for that, which I really understand, because it's been a terrible year last year. This year, literally, where I work at since a week, it started to get more busy, but that's since a week, and I'm already at work for 2 months, and the season only lasts 3 more months, so, yeah. Oh, here's opened. I see the towels. As soon as you see the towels, you know it's opened. Yeah. And here, Carabel Fun Pub. Well, no fun this year, it's closed. No fun this year, no, not at all. Wow, I just realized I could have been here within 2 minutes, but I walked all the way around the beach and back to there. But maybe you guys like it, whatever. Give me a thumbs up for putting more effort. Let's go. Okay, so now we're Cala Ferrera Street. We're in the street, the strip. Let's see how busy it is tonight. Oh yeah. So for the people who want to do the shopping spree, what I tell you, it's all the same. You know, the floatable stuff and t-shirts, like whatever. Hola, ça va bien? Oh, they're quiet. Here we have here, Rancho El Pacho. Some people enjoying their tapa. Maybe I can get a better shot, you know? I will show you around. That's how we do a welcome at the island style. So yeah, you see? Ah, there's nothing to see. Yeah, some people. Here, the menu, tapa y mas. Yeah, you saw it, it's like a 200 item menu, so it's, I can't read in 20 seconds, and I don't want to make the video too long though. So what we have here, San Francisco, I'm thirsty, so let's grab a drink. Okay, supermarket review.
Hello.
Hola. Ah, vale, vale. Yo tengo uno.